Now, this is a true story. This happened in a Turtle Mountain, around about 1910, this happened. And a lot of people in the Turtle Mountain seen this. On the edge of the hills, at that time, there was no highways. There was no highways in the Turtle Mountain. All there was wagon trails. All they used was wagons, horses, buggies, and things like that. On the edge of the hills, this road happened to be a wagon trail on the edge of the hills. And there's a big spring there. They call it the Holy Spring, the Holy Spring. And one day was nice, and there was a great big black cloud came from the northeast. Big black cloud came over that spring, and it stayed there. It stayed there, lightning and different things. The lightning thundering and the water raining. And all of a sudden, the people they seen this great big snake was drawn up from that cloud. He was drawn up from that cloud. They even seen his spots on the snake, great big snake. And this happened to be an old couple. They went after their ration in Belcourt in a buggy. And that's the road they came on. And they got in this big rain, and they stopped, and they got underneath the buggy and held the lines, this man, to get away from the rain. And this lady looked out. He seen this great big snake sticking out of the cloud, and lightning would strike that snake once in a while, and he'd go up. And this lady told his husband, he said, "Look, there's a great big snake is going in that cloud." And this man told his wife, "You're not supposed to look at anything like that." He said, "Not supposed to look at anything like that." My dad said there was about 200 yards from that spring where that great big snake was curled up. He said it must have been about 10 or 15 foot from the wagon trail, he said, from the wagon trail. He said that's what happened there. My dad and them seen that, my mother, and a lot of people in Turtle Mountain seen that live near, close around there, seen this big snake was taken up. There's two things happening there. There was a big rock in there. Oh, I said, a great big stone. He said, it must have been about 15, 20-ton stone, he said. He said that stone rolled about a quarter of a mile, he said. My dad seen that stone. He said, it must have been shortly after, he said, because there was dirt on that stone. He said, 50 people, he said, couldn't budge that rock. That rock rolled about a quarter of a mile away, he said. So that's what happened there, about this big snake was taken up in that cloud. And the old people, they claim these big serpents. There's big serpents. That's what keeps them down underneath, is these rains and thunders. That's what they claim. Because last year, this happened in Sandy Bay in Canada. This farmer, in the middle of his field, there was a great big hole in there. They claim a serpent was taken out of there by the thunder people, thunder birds. People don't believe in thunder and these clouds, rain clouds. But us Indians today, we believe that because we've been here a long, long time in this Turtle Island.